Back, huh?
I lack the necessary keys. I'm ready. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. Whoops. Brimstones. Surprise.
You've had a brush with
heartbreak time. All clear. Who's first? Centaur heart. Which way? Charon's shop. Here's the fee. Pests. I'm rich.
tombstone. Just great.
To harness the surpassing power I shall grant you now. Don't take this blessing lightly, and may you use it well.
A boon for a boon. The Thunder God's might.
Damned lost souls with no...
Stop him, wretches!
Your hunt has evidently not been going very well so far, I see. Though, maybe we can still turn it around.
Make every strike count.
Hey there, Meg.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us.
Damn you, Meg.
Whoa! Ha! Megara the Fury got you again!
My condolences.
May you discover what you seek, my...
I'm up.
Surprise, Hypnos. I got you this.
Whoa. You can't bring that in here. Nah, just kidding. Thanks. But wait, I'll trade you. Look.
Cheers, Hypnos. Mirror of Night. Excellent. Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
What is that thing?
Waves. The Trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the sea should be in help. Numbskulls. Think you can stop me? Time to mix up my style. Tuned up. For Charon. use this. Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we?
Your Highness. Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Makes sense to me.
Cheers, mate.
They keep replacing those. Why shoo those shades away? Try all you like.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
It's me or them. Heads up. Weapon. Blood and darkness.
I'll give these wretches not a minute more.
Oh, this is trouble. Better. Whichever god I don't pick won't be pleased.
Neutrality was not an option here.
Crusty elder brother failed to teach you any manners if you deign to thusly spurn my offerings. But I can teach you yet.
Don't be mad, Uncle.
Correct? You're pretty good. So here, why don't you run along?
Make some waves, right, Uncle? What's in the pool this time? Here, then. Witches! This too. Charon's shop. Pleasure doing business. Phew, felt that.
Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job.
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.